future of irrigation controllers is now. And it's true, there are many options to choose from. When comparing those options, the differences between the controllers and software can at times seem overwhelming. Wi-Fi controllers are going to be the new standard for your business, so you should know which one is the better choice. There are startup companies trying to gain a foothold in the irrigation market, and there are established manufacturers who are refining their offerings. Many customers have different expectations of what an internet-connected controller can achieve. That's where Hydrawise comes in. The Hydrawise Wi-Fi irrigation control platform by Hunter has been on the market for more than 5 years and features cutting-edge programming and functionality that contractors said they wanted most. This video will identify what to look for when choosing a system and will demonstrate why we believe Hydrawise offers the most complete Wi-Fi irrigation solution available. Let's compare Hydrawise to the competition.
Homeowners have been asking for Wi-Fi products lately, so I knew it was only a matter of time before the technology caught on to our industry. I choose Hydrawise because it has been around for years, has some serious professional features that save my business time and money. And since it's a Hunter product, I know I can trust it.
I know this brand. It has a simple Wi-Fi offering, and that's good enough for me.
I'm into the technology offerings, and these guys came into my market early with a Wi-Fi product that homeowners were asking for. That's good enough for me.
Online weather, advanced accurate forecast, and ability to add weather stations. One of the most expected features from a Wi-Fi controller is online weather tracking. This allows the controller to analyze local web-based climate information.
Hydrawise uses weather forecasts and past weather data to make its adjustments so just the right amount of water is used during irrigation. So when you look at how other controllers read the weather and how they use the information, you start to see some noticeable differences. Hydrawise gets its data from the global weather monitoring service called Weather Underground, the same company as the Weather Channel. Controllers that use on-site weather stations usually only tell you what happened yesterday. The Weather Underground gives detailed local weather forecasts, and that's a great benefit to be able to connect to a professionally maintained weather station for adjustments.
So this controller uses a zip code average for weather forecast. Then they average out the weather in that zip code, so it doesn't really know the exact weather at specific locations. I guess that means it isn't giving me the most accurate weather to be able to make the best adjustments that are needed to save the most water.
These guys know that weather stations are important, and they do allow me access to basic stations using that same Weather Underground.
Hydrawise goes even further, allowing you to add more than one weather station from Weather Underground. That way, if there isn't a professionally maintained weather station in your area, you can add one for optimal watering. To increase accuracy, you can also connect and use data from others who have created their own weather stations. This is truly the best weather platform available.
Wi-Fi connectivity and simple programming. The first fear of Wi-Fi controllers is often, how hard is this setup going to be?
Hydrawise's Wi-Fi is built in just like your smartphone and connects just as easily. The Hydrawise developers really looked at all the scenarios involved with installing and setting up the controller. The controller easily connects to your local Wi-Fi network using the controller's touchscreen just like your smartphone. If your site doesn't have Wi-Fi yet, no problem. You can still quickly set up irrigation using the easy touchscreen interface and then get your Wi-Fi in range at another time.
Well, I can program and set up the irrigation using the controller, but to get the Wi-Fi, I had to buy an additional add-on module, which is an extra cost that only works with some controller models. And their Wi-Fi setup can't be done unless you have your own smartphone and you're on site.
Setup for this controller is mainly done in the field using a smartphone. This controller has blinking lights on it, so you can actually program on the controller. I guess if you can figure out what the blinking lights mean, you could do some programming.
Platforms, web, iPhone, and Android.
The Hydrawise platform is robust. I can access it from my smartphone, iPhone, or Android, or access it from my computer, and either way, it's easy to use and full of features. It lets me see multiple sites, push global updates to any or all of the controllers I manage, and it generates detailed reports.
Mine gives me the same smartphone access, and I also have access through a website interface, which is important to have for future scalability.
This one doesn't have a website portal, and it's entirely handled with the app. So I have to connect from my smartphone. It seemed like a good solution, but I never thought about managing lots of controllers. I can save multiple controllers using it, but I'm not sure how I would find and share thousands or even hundreds from their app. And one thing I really don't like is if you delete the app or lose your phone, all your custom information to the controller is lost. So your phone saves the controller data, but it's not backed up in the cloud. That means all the controllers have to be sent to the phone again, and all the labels you entered are gone.
Contractor Portal, your new irrigation technician and management assistant. When you think of a controller's app, you first think of weather adjustment features and homeowner access. But features for contractors are oftentimes even more important.
Using the Hydrawise Contractor Portal is like having an additional irrigation tech. From my office or on the road, I can view maps, make global controller adjustments, which saves a ton of visits. I receive notifications and alerts, which is like a new stream of income. I can send detailed job sheets to crew members and give them site information, and I can provide customers advanced warning of system issues before they become problems. The Hydrawise system handles all of this in an easy but secure manner.
With my app, I can swipe left and right for access to the controllers. I don't have any of those contractor features that Hydrawise does. They sound pretty good. I ran into an awkward situation recently where I had to let one of my crew guys go, and I found out the only way I could remove him from a customer's account was I had to contact the customer and ask them to change their password for the controller app. That was just a very awkward situation.
This app lets the homeowner handle setup and access weather to make adjustments, which is nice. I think they're listening to contractors who want better features, and they're starting to implement a contractor portal.
Reports and controller logs. Understanding what changes were made to a controller is a key component of managing customer sites. If something goes wrong on a site, you want to know what it was or if anyone made changes to the controller.
Hydrawise offers simple, automatically generated reports that log all changes and show what was changed, when changes occurred, and who made the changes. This means no more arguing about who changed the controller settings. Hydrawise can also show what is scheduled to happen, what did happen, water savings, and lots of other helpful reports.
Well, this one doesn't give me any reports or logs. It just shows the controller's current state.
This platform has a lot of nice reports for water used and water savings. That's great to show to the homeowners. I haven't seen any logs that show who made what changes, but yeah, I could see why that would be a great feature.
Controller hardware. Irrigation controllers can take a beating when installed outside and left to the elements. How is your controller protected from the outdoor elements?
Hydrawise has a strong, durable, professional enclosure. You know, that's what I expect from Hunter. They build irrigation controllers that last. They have everything you expect. Indoor and outdoor models from 6 to 24 stations, large terminal strips, dedicated master valve, and two sensor ports. It's a professional product inside and out.
I have no complaints about how mine is built. It's a basic professional box. Although, I would like to have standard door locks. I can't access my controller if my customers put a padlock on it.
Okay, well, I guess this is where you can tell that mine comes from a startup company. They only offer indoor boxes, and their wire terminals are pretty small. And unless I have access to Wi-Fi, it's just not that easy to set up at the controller.
Sensor capabilities. Even with web-based weather, there are still many important reasons to have on-site sensors. What sensor offerings does your product offer?
Hydrawise has built-in multimeter sensing that monitors your wiring and valves to determine if the valves are working correctly. Hydrawise also has a flow sensor that will monitor system's flow and alert me to broken pipes, leaks, blockages, or other issues that waste water or stop water from getting to plants. This, along with the traditional click sensor for rain or soil, makes Hydrawise the most complete solution available at this price range.
This one has the basic click sensor option, but nothing like the site monitoring offered by Hydrawise.
They say they support a flow meter, but I have to use a third-party product, and I don't think they have it working yet.
Scalability. As irrigation controllers connect to the cloud, even more useful tools will keep being developed for them. Is your platform choice scalable?
With Hydrawise, I can count on the fact that as I build my business, it will scale up to meet my demands. The tools you want are drastically different when you have one controller connected to your system compared to when you have 500 connected controllers. Hydrawise is no stranger to successfully managing large accounts with many controllers. Hydrawise has plans for users managing thousands of controllers and is investing in tools to view and manage all of them. They have updated my system many times in the past 12 months. It just keeps getting better.
This app is built as a one-to-one homeowner system that gives me access only on my phone. And I found out the hard way that data can be lost if you lose that phone. Right now, their scalability is pretty limited. There's no web interface and data isn't kept in the cloud.
So mine is from a technology company, and they knew enough to build out a smartphone and website platform. The original concept was based around the homeowner, but you can tell that they're focusing on the contractor now because they're trying to play catch up with Hydrawise. The question is, can they maintain a profitable product as they build out their platform?
Technical support, when you need that extra help, can you get support? And is it really helpful?
Hunter has great technical support and a sales team worldwide focused on ensuring that the Hydrawise system has support when I need it. Hunter's support department can access and diagnose my Hydrawise system and guide me through any issues or questions I may have. Hunter's support has always been free, and their team sets a standard in irrigation support for all products.
They have a dedicated support line, but I'm not sure if they can actually see inside of the link system. I don't think they can help with my specific issues.
They have a technical support team that's focused on software, but I doubt they have the full irrigation line knowledge like Hunter does.
Hydrawise is the most complete Wi-Fi irrigation system available. With the backing of Hunter, the Hydrawise system will help you grow your business and keep your customers' landscapes healthy and flourishing. The choice is clear. Hydrawise offers superior weather data tools, a far better and robust monitoring and reporting system to help your business grow, better support, and is backed by a leader in irrigation, Hunter Industries. Among the options available to you, choose the one that was designed for professionals and gives you the most features you need. Choose Hydrawise. Choose Hunter.